high sexual videos are rampant in our senior high schools. Whose duty is it to help curb the situation? Is it the parents, teacher, community or Ghana Education Service? If our future leaders are getting rotten in their teens, then Ghana is sitting on a time bomb. So let's all come together and correct this wrong. My name is Nafra, Big Eye Africa TV ambassador. Thank you.